Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to try and welcome after